NBC News has confirmed with three sources that Senator Bill Nelson was telling the truth when he said Russians have hacked some Florida election systems. The sources also said the information is classified, which is why Nelson has said he can't elaborate on his initial comments. Florida state leaders are still demanding proof that the hack occurred. This comes as Lee County starts to count votes for the August primary. Tonight, NBC2 chief political correspondent Dave Elias is taking a closer look at the security already in place.
Yeah, Secretary of State Ken Detzner and the president of Florida's supervisor of elections in this letter are demanding to know whether or not Russians hacked into any of the voter rolls. Lee election supervisor Tommy Doyle joins their call and says he isn't taking any chances. Tonight, he's showing us how your vote is being kept safe.
Over 50,000 ballots counted so far.
What we're trying to do here is to make things more efficient
and safe after U.S. Senator Bill Nelson warns Russians gained access to Florida voter rolls.
They have already penetrated certain counties in the state.
Still leaving some voters skeptical.
All the information that I can get, I think we're safe.
Secretary of State Ken Detzner telling me this summer Florida was prepared.
I feel confident that we are doing everything that we can do with the resources that we have.
And he's still confident. He sent this letter to Senator Nelson demanding proof Russians are in Florida's election records.
I am steadfast that there was no Russian access.
Lee County Election Supervisor Tommy Doyle assuring voters that every possible precaution has been taken to keep votes safe as voters begin heading to the polls on Saturday.
Honk if you're ready to vote!
Now, most importantly, as you head to the polls tomorrow morning, make sure you have some form of identification, whether it's a driver's license, a passport, or a student ID. Inside the Lee County Election Supervisor's Office, Dave Elias, NBC2.
Today, Southwest